but he never put me on Tight Nap. He just always told me that he was going to take a screwdriver and unscrew my belly button until my legs fell off. I was scared shitless. And then he never clarified, and I got a little older, and I met this guy with no legs, and I was like, whoa. What did you do?